Next category is comes under application software. So a software which is installed in operating system, we can call it as application software. So what is the purpose of the application software? So this application software is going to be perform specific task or particular uses of the users, right? For example, you can take MS Office. It is one kind of package. This package provides MS Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Access, Outlook, and some other kind of softwares. Similarly, we have a page maker like CorelDRAW and Adobe Photoshop, AutoCAD, Tally, okay, so Microsoft MLC player, Microsoft Media Player, or VLC player. Everything comes under application softwares. Do you know the one factor? What is bare machine? So bare machine is nothing but a computer without any softwares is called as bare machine. Application software is classified into two types of categories. One is comes under custom software and other one is pre-written software. Okay, so custom software means a software is going to be used by the user or organization according to their uses. Okay, so that kind of software is comes under custom software, and other one is pre-written software. So pre-written software is nothing but it is a package. So that is, we had to be buy from registered companies as per their requirements. Okay, like Windows operating system or database softwares like Oracle, DB2, SQL Server, okay, MS Office, DTP, some licensed graphic softwares like CorelDRAW, like statistical softwares like SPSS, and operation research softwares like Tora. So everything we have to be buy as per our requirement, right? I hope you understand what is application software. Thank you for watching this video.